boy, oh boy, oh boy! Stuff! It's a good thing SpongeBob wrote this stuff down.
Oh, you think you're clever, do ya?
That's my favorite line ever.
I don't know.
Can you hear me now? My mom always said, if you can't say anything nice about someone, don't blow your nose into your hand.
Strange. It's too quiet. Like just before the great chum famine of 58.
You're a mystery, SpongeBob.
Alright, let's continue with the movie game.
Clear the lane!
I prefer cotton, thank you.
You're a mystery, SpongeBob.
That's my favorite line ever.
Boy, stuff!
I don't know. I don't know what to say about that!
My mom always said, if you can't say anything nice about someone, don't blow your nose into your hand. It's a good thing SpongeBob wrote this stuff down. Can you hear me now?
If anyone knows what this screen does, please tell me.
Oh, you think you're clever, do ya? Wait! Mr. Squidward!
Strange. It's too quiet. Like just before the great chum famine of 58.
I forget. Stuff here? Stuff here?
Woo!
My mom always said, if you can't say anything nice about someone, don't blow your nose into your hand.
You're a mystery, SpongeBob.
Can you hear me now? I prefer cotton, thank you.
That's my favorite line ever.
If anyone knows what this screen does, please tell me.
I forget.
I don't know what to say about that. Mr. Squidward!
Boy, oh boy, oh boy, stuff!
Oh, you think you're clever, do ya? I don't know.
It's a good thing SpongeBob wrote this stuff down.
Strange. It's too quiet. Like just before the great chum famine of 58.
You're a mystery, SpongeBob.
anyone knows what this screen does. Please tell me.
My mom always said, if you can't say anything nice about someone, don't blow your nose into your hand.
Okay, I'm back.
Ow!
Shit. No! Ah, come on. More attention. Like, way more attention. Shit! Come on. I can't believe I just did that.
Is the room spinning or is it just me?
Manliness, even in the corners. Hey, right? think it's really dumb how you have to unlock the throw in this game.
Stuff here?
Wait, what's going on with the text right there? What the hell are they watching up there?
How much of a man do I have to be?
Why did I do that? Why am I so incompetent at this? Okay. I need to stop doing whatever the hell this is.
Ouch!
There we go. Just 30 seconds left. Oh. I love how terrible I am at this game.
Upsy-daisy!
Escaped the trench full of
Oh no, the stock renders.
Monsters. Meanwhile, Dennis continues to follow our heroes. Some unsavory types attempt to get in his way, but he manages to reason with them.
And so, like two tin cans in a trash compactor, SpongeBob and Patrick continue on, blissfully unaware of the danger closing in on them. Standing in their way, is a field full of stanky garbage. But with Shell City somewhere on the other side, they have no choice but to push on.
Plankton is using those televisions to brainwash unsuspecting ocean creatures. You must destroy those televisions.
I can't look at those without thinking.
Come and eat at the chum bucket.
Patrick, if you want to destroy those TVs, you'll need to learn to pick up and throw objects. You need more Goofy Goober tokens before.
Can I?
Sir. In this challenge, you'll have
less of like a speed effect when you boost with low health. Thank you.
won the time challenge. Yes.
Thank you, Oil! By that I mean, fuck you.
So much destruction.
I need to switch to Patrick.
Ooh.
Oh yeah, I don't have throw move. I have enough. I'll go get the move, and then I'll get the thing.
Patrick, you've collected enough Goofy Goober tokens.
Now with improved targeting. Don't.
Plankton, you
never. I forget. Slipping! How much of a man do I have to be?
There's the heavy iron. Lifeless plate. Those just big cans of soup. Who is Duck Game for Life? Latest Duck Game for Life.
Macho stuff.
Why did I grab this a third time?
Don't laugh at me.
Come on, Patrick. It's so much nicer with a bucket helmet. You don't have to worry about hurting yourself thinking anymore. Come to Planktopolis. Stay a while.
didn't know it was this bad.
Okay, what the hell was that?
How much of a man do I have to be? Manliness has landed. Ouch. Can't swim.
Ouch.
Jumping, jumper, jumper, roo! Cold, cold, cold! Oh, ouch! Throwing things at me! Oh!
I don't know why the pause screen's in HD. It's probably because this is the Xbox version, and the Xbox version has much very crisp textures and runs in 480p and widescreen. Which is one of the main reasons this version looks a lot better than the PS2 and GameCube, especially the GameCube version.
Kapow! The manliness has landed.
Ooh!
Nothing can stop the mighty stun thingy!
Oh yeah, thank you, game, for telling me that I need to unlock that.
Ouch! as a feather, but heavy as a brick. Jumping, jumper, jumper,
room. Oh, got him. Got an upgrade point.
Slipping, slipping, slipping. Oh!
Come to Planktopolis. We do the thinking for
Ouch.
You.
Need to time it right.
Eat up the chum bucket. Now with Krabby Patties. Plan Z. Plan
oh.
Z. Plan Z. Plan
fun. Oh, great.
Come to Planktopolis. Once you get here, you'll never want to leave again.
Ouch!
Plan Z! Plan Z! Plan Z! Plan
Ouch.
Z! Plan Z!
Don't laugh at
Uh-oh.
Me.
Come to Planktopolis. We do the thinking for you.
Darn, there's never anything to do at all. Bring him to me.
Well, the SpongeBob challenge. Oh, I forgot it's this one. The one I was stuck on. Build the SpongeBob stages. Oh, great.
Shit.
do this. This is a kid's game. I hate how you can hear the Goofy Goober token from where you start. It's literally right below you, and I just... ugh. Sad that the most viewers I'm probably gonna get on any of these streams is like 5, and all of them are probably gonna be close friends, which is that's sad. Well, the thing with you, I see, I did not play this game much when I was younger. The first time I played this game was like 4 years ago, and more than that. It was like probably like 6 years ago now, like 6 or 7 years ago. It was like, I forgot how old I was, but I didn't even play it that much. I never got this far. I don't think I actually even like played this level until I got my Xbox copy a couple of years ago. Because the original version of the game I had was on PS2. I just like bought it used at a GameStop. Really cheap. Because GameStop was gonna stop selling. I remember I bought it because I heard a lot of good things about it, and GameStop was actually going to stop selling their PS2 games. So they were like at the checkout, they were doing buy two get two free on like a bunch on like tons of PS2 games. And I, almost every time I went to GameStop, I took advantage of it. I got most of my PS2 collection that way, actually. And that's why most of my PS2 collection doesn't have cases, because most of the games I would buy there would be in the little paper sleeves. In fact, all the PS2 games I bought from GameStop, I'm pretty sure had the paper sleeves. I think the few PS2 games I have. I think the few PS2 games I have now that do have cases were bought from places besides GameStop, except for a copy of Sonic Mega Collection Plus that I bought years ago because I thought it would play on my old PS3 Fat, but it turns out the mono of the PS3 Fat was one of the ones that didn't play PS3 games, or PS2 games. Why would a PS3 not play PS3 games? Are on here. Also, yes, this is a casual playthrough. I did not see the emote, so I didn't even know what you were saying. But, thank you for the good luck. I appreciate it. If you care so much about how I'm playing this game, I am playing this, I'm playing the NTSC Xbox Black Label version on original hardware. Yeah. I don't know how I know that, but I care a surprising amount about these kinds of things. Because I'm weird. Yeah, I see. I fucking hate the creepy France sound. God. Okay. So, it's yellow, blue, then red. It's right there, it is right there. I see the Xbox version isn't actually HD. The 480p is not HD, not even in 2004 was it HD. It may say HDTV. 480p, but that does not mean this game is running in HD. It's not fake HD either. What you, the word? I think the word you're thinking of is widescreen because this game runs in widescreen. There's like barely any indication of it, but this game does run in 16:9. It is cropped 16:9, but it is still 16:9 nonetheless, and I will take it. I don't know if this is Stone Rehydrated because I don't think we haven't gotten much footage of Downtown Bikini Bottom and Rehydrated. Ouch. Also, I believe the Xbox version is the only version of this game that you can play in HD on any like official hardware. Because when you run original Xbox games on the 360, the emulator up-reses them to 720p with anti-aliasing. Okay, I know it's literally I know Rehydrated is a remake, but like, don't spoil any new stuff for me. I wanna find out about it myself.
Give it up, you pink idiot!
Oh god, I think it's that, like, one really, really difficult segment.
Plan Z! Plan Z! Plan Z! Plan Z! Plan Z!
Yeah.
Who's starting to like that show?
Oh, are you talking about a shift?
That's better. Oh! Jumping, jumping, jumping!
Wait, what am I doing? I need to get health. Meter Island is now open to play. Okay, I'll go this.
Beware of the girth.
I probably could have done that a lot better. Okay, I'll try this. You know what? Since I'm pretty sure there won't be many consequences, I'll just try the slide first.
The manliness has landed.
Oh. Ah, yes, that's how this mission goes. Oh god.
Have a nice trip.
Okay, I'll just stand here. I don't like how the ground pound is mapped to the X button in the air, and you can't spin attack in the air as Patrick, and that really, really annoys me because I'm so used to doing it as SpongeBob. Oh god.
Have a nice trip. Okay.
150. I just want enough tokens so that when I get to the next level, I don't have to backtrack. So I'm just trying to get as many tokens and stuff as I can. Still used to.
Have a nice trip. Come to the dome.
Give it up, Patrick. You and that sponge fool never get Neptune's crown back. Give it up, you pink idiot.
Great. I should probably wait.
It's a good thing SpongeBob wrote this stuff down.
Sorry, my dad was just calling me for something. Okay, I see. I believe that it just stops counting upward.
Come to Franktopolis. Once you get here, you'll never want to leave again.
Wait, what? Oh, come on. What? Why do I have to do this again? Wait, can I just... Okay, I just... Oh, I just warped to 3 meter island. Oh, whoa, I almost went back in there. Now I should not screw this up.
Give it up, you pink idiot!
Never mind.
Come on, Patrick, it's so much nicer.
I love being terrible at games.
You don't have to worry about hurting yourself thinking anymore.
I didn't even have to land on the platform. I literally could have just thrown it from there. Oh, I love playing games that I haven't played for a while. I'll just play it just so it puts it in the menu. I'm just gonna go into this just so it puts it in the menu. Actually, you know what, I'll try.
Slipping! Jumping, jumper-roo!
If it's us... Okay, so if the... I feel like if they do anything to those to the heavy iron license plate texture, I feel like what they would do is either keep it the way it is, or maybe change it to an abbreviation of whatever studio is working on the remake.
Just like walking on ice cream.
Still though, one of my predictions is that not the entire game, but I feel like parts of the movie game will be like unlockable, or they'll either be unlockable or they'll be DLC. Either one is fine. Ouch. By me.
Oh, slidey stuff.
Where am I going? Oh, it's right there. I am an idiot. not expect myself to beat that.
Bring him to me.
Oh god, I that was a mistake. Fuck. No. Okay, Rixer, yeah, honestly, I would be fine if they just ported the platforming levels over too. Maybe the bosses. I could also see them maybe porting over some of the bosses. Though I don't really realistically see them porting over something like the paddy wagon levels. Like programming a mechanic.
Ouch! Ouch!
I forgot how to deal with these enemies.
Ouch!
Which move should I upgrade? Now that I think about it, yeah, there are. Oh yeah, Dennis and Neptune probably would be. Probably would be a bit problematic just because of how Paramount would deal with it. Yep. Yeah, I'll upgrade my health.
Super Sponge! Unstoppable!
Just try to stop me!
Alright, what should I use this? I kind of want to know what I should use this last upgrade. Oh, you know what? I'll use it on the throw.
Boom! Enough said. Oh! Oh no, Sponge!
Oh no, Sponge! Oh, no! I just noticed there was a treasure chest. What am I doing? Stop pressing B. First, I'm not gonna use cheats right now, but I will use the cheat. Wait, I wanna see if any of the extras I got were the... Okay, so there's film trailer. No. No, I don't wanna play the movie trailer, copyright, Viacom. It can be Mermaid Man, SpongeBob. Turn off. I forgot there is bondage SpongeBob, or no, gate SpongeBob. What a BDSM SpongeBob. I don't know what to call him. Yup, Mr. Slave SpongeBob.
I am.
You want.
Stop playing the movie trailers. Oh, I can watch the Windows Movie Maker cutscenes. I love this. God, health. There's no health. Oh God, I'm gonna die. Okay, I'm just gonna hurry it up. Okay. No! Oh, come on.
Of a man do I have to be?
You can't spin in the air like SpongeBob for some reason. Finally. Did they just reuse the same, voice clip twice?
Dennis, I was hired to kill you.
Look, buddy, I hate to burst your bubble, but you're talking to two men here. We don't have time for these silly games. So if you could just step aside. Oh, help me, Patrick!
Don't worry, buddy. I'll save you.
Oh, God, that... Looking at the SpongeBob thing, that is terrifying. Boss is really easy. I don't exactly remember, but... Yeah, I see his eyes are close. Oh, no! Whenever he, swings it around, SpongeBob starts, freaking out. Oh my God.
Ouch.
Ooh. Ouch. Don't laugh at me. Have a nice trip.
Oh.
Ah, god. I'm losing all my health.
That's worth it.
Oh. Hold still, you big pink idiot.
I pressed X! What? I actually pressed X. What the hell? What? I swear, I pressed X! I really hope this old controller is not crapping out on me all of a sudden. Why is my X button, like, not registering half the time all of a sudden?
Ouch! Whoa! See ya!
I don't think the health respawns. All of a sudden. Yeah, I hate boss fights that don't have respawning health. Especially when my X button doesn't want to work. What? I was actually.
Ouch!
I. What? Oh my god. Checkpoints.
Have a nice trip.
I think I figured out a strategy. There we go.
Finally, I got you right where I want you.
That's a big boot.
Don't worry, this'll only hurt a lot. I love this job.
Bigger boot!
Wait, Dad!
That looks like they just, like, painted over a screenshot from the movie and then just plopped it there in MS Paint.
And so, SpongeBob and Patrick.
Seriously, some of these look like they just like colored in the storyboards for the movie or just edited renders.
And then they passed out, awakening in a dreamy, goopy goober wonderland.
Oh, I forgot about this. Oh, that stock render. That stock. These.
As I was saying, SpongeBob and Patrick continue to allow nothing to distract them. It's just a dream of time.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
Only Goofy Goober knows the way.
Oh my god. Why did that make me laugh so hard?
Guys, Goofy Goober knows the way. Don't. If he.
Don't? Why, everyone's favorite level. Everybody's favorite level. It's not like this movie was completely unwarranted and should have been just like at the beginning of the game. No, this would have made more sense if it was at like, if it was like a drunken dream before I'm Ready Depression or something like that. Or no, after I'm Ready Depression, I don't know.
We're doing better now.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure this was supposed to be a platform level because Patrick and SpongeBob do have like Goofy Goober outfits. They have models. They have models for the Goofy Goober outfits in the game's data. I'm pretty sure if you try to mod them back into the game though, I'm pretty sure if you mod them back into the game, they have like really broken animations. They made it a paddy wagon level.
We're flying!
No way we can land for us!
Are you sure you know how to drive?
Thank you.
The paddy wagon is ready for this!
Guessing you were disappointed. You were only excited because you got that far, and not because of the level itself. Also, I don't know if anybody else knows about this trick, but like, there's actually a way to easily manage your turning in these enemies in the paddy wagon levels. Just kind of. It's a lot like in some other racing games where you just ease off the acceleration on some sharper corners, and it'll be much easier to manage. I don't know if you can use reverse to manage it better, but it works. From my experience, it works better when you do it with by just easing off a couple times. Yeah, this level's kind of bad because the main reason it's kind of bad is because it's filler. It does not need to be in the game other than for padding. They literally could have cut this entire level out and nothing in the plot would have changed. They would have just, because this is literally a dream sequence. It's not prophetic, it's not predicting anything, it's not foreshadowing, it's literally just a dream sequence. And that is it. Nothing more than to make the game out of it. Honestly, I think everything but the first and last paddy wagon levels are all filler. I mean, I'm glad, at least with the previous paddy wagon level. Jello City would have been cool as a platforming level. I really would have liked it as such, but nope, they did not make it that.
When SpongeBob and Patrick awaken from their sweet dreams of ice
cream
sundae,
this is a dream.
And peanuts,
and like,
they discover that they
how
are
the, yeah, how do the tokens work?
The Cyclops. For you see, gentle viewers, our heroes
that just looks like they
made it to Shoug.
This almost, these screenshots almost look like they're taken from like an old cam rip of the movie.
Those who were captured were dried up and turned
it's been like compressed
smell,
to hell and put on a DVD.
Precisely
oof,
what was
edited stock renders again.
Friends, the situation seemed to be completely and utterly hopeless. But they were saved by the tear of the Goofy Goobill, as well as a conveniently placed sprinkler system. King Neptune's crown lay.
Oh my god, these stock cones are so bad. More stock
renders. The
way they use the stock renders just makes me laugh for some reason.
Job getting the crown.
Are you kidding? That was easy.
Yeah, we are the manliest of men.
Then what about the hopelessness?
Hopelessness?
The weeping?
Lady, you must have been watching over someone else.
Never mind. There's no time to waste. Find a way out of here, get past the Cyclops, and back to the Krusty Krab too.
Yeah, like you said, this would have been a really cool platforming level.
I didn't do that.
Also, how are all these hoses just
well,
suspended in midair like this? I don't like how the sliding paddy wagon levels don't let you upgrade the health.
Oh,
Oh yeah, Rick, I remember Shell City in the GBA version. I remember the level being really hard, but like, I still like the idea they went with. It's a cool idea. Follow the waste, okay.
Right back at ya.
Look, it's what's his face.
Oh god, I forgot that the GBA version of the movie did not save.
Right back at ya.
And that is very annoying.
Must smash
for crates. Some reason, way forward was too cheap to add in a method to save. Which sucks, boys. The game probably would have been a lot better if it had saving.
Now I know how my ancestors felt.
Oh!
Well.
My friend, is how we do things in Bikini Bottom.
You also need to drop the land. Okay, the thing with GBA saves is that a lot of only a few of them used an actual battery. But most others would use the same method. I'm pretty sure that like a similar method to what the DS used, where it was just a little chip, a little SRAM chip. There were, like I said, there were very few games that used an actual battery. No, I should have. Oh, that was close. Okay, I should. Okay. Oh man, the fountain rehydrated. Okay, so
you left
I
a trail of debris in your wake.
No discernible idea.
So here's
why
your
they decided to not have saves in a lot of licensed games. It's I'm guessing they were like too cheap for even the little SRAM chip.
And so, After escaping the hideous fate that awaited them in the clutches of the Cyclops, SpongeBob and Patrick find themselves standing on the beach, staring out at the vastness of the ocean.
How are we gonna get back to Bikini Bottom?
I can take you there.
Who are you?
I'm not a lifeguard, but I play one on TV.
Hooray!
So, where's your boat?
Boat?
Hooray! Nothing can stop us now. Bikini Bottom, here we come.
Huh? Unidentified object off the hind quarters.
Bigger boot? But how?
Did you miss me?
You said bigger boot. I had to do a double take.
Hey, take it easy back there, fellas.
You know, Hasselhoff kind of thick, though.
Can I wear the crown for a while?
I probably should have been going for the help.
Careful of the undertow around my thigh.
That face! He's still there! More enders!
Hooray for SpongeBob and Patrick!
Now, where were we?
Wait, Dennis! Look out behind you!
That's it! I'm through messing around! See you later, fools!
I like how you watch him get hit
many
twice.
Our heroes arrive back home, but it is a much, much different.
You literally watch Dennis get hit twice.
Where there once was rolling green fields and bustling city streets, there is now Planktopolis, a city as dark and twisted as the heart of its teeny tiny ruler. All of Bikini Bottom's familiar faces are now covered by unfashionable mind-controlling buckets. And perhaps most horrible of all, King Neptune is at the Krusty Krab too, preparing to fry Mr. Krabs. Bikini Bottom's only hope rests with a small yellow sponge and a pink sea star. Can they survive the dangers of Planktopolis? Let us hope so.
Please don't tell me I need more golden, or I need more tokens.
Plankton's bucket heads are being controlled by those statues. If we destroy them, we can break his control over them. I'm sorry, SpongeBob, but...
Wait, how many do I need?
You need more goofy.
Okay, I need to get 5 more. Oh, great. Just great. And it's not like there are several challenges that require... I always hate gatekeeping that kind of collapses in on itself. I always hate gatekeeping that, like, ruins itself by... Gatekeeping where you pretty much have to replay stuff you don't want to, because most of the things you have to, you can go back to. Most of the things you can go back to require stuff you don't have yet. And most of the challenges in the levels that I can remember... Oh wait, I can do this. The Xbox versions of the Heavy Iron games, they're kind of notorious having a lot of bloom. Oh my god! What the hell? I forgot the upgraded throw makes this mission a bit harder. Why do I keep thinking that jumping before the platforms appear is a good idea? On Xbox, the upgraded throw, you have to hold down the R trigger. You have to hold down the R trigger for a little bit, for a second, and then it will activate. And then you get a normal throw.
It's kind of hypnotic.
Yeah.
To get a
normal throw, you just have to kind of tap on it really quick. But the timing is pretty off.
Ah,
finally. gonna have to just do a bunch of time challenges. Do a bunch of time ring challenges. Go through I'm Ready Depression and see if I missed. See what I missed. Look for what I missed. So close to the end of the game, but this game has really bad gatekeeping. Wait, it is? How do you do up the chocolate creek without the guitar? Ha! I cheated the system.
Jumping, jumper, jumperoo!
Okay, actually, probably actually switch to SpongeBob. Just gotta find a character switcher.
Little guy, big stink!
Yeah, I just did it with Patrick. Wait, what? I was not. Hey, you don't need SpongeBob to open it, you just need Patrick and the upgraded throw.
Ouch!
You can actually, like, I'm pretty sure you can get this mission done at the... Wait, no, you still need to get the throw move, which is kind of pretty far into the game. So, like, you can literally just get this mission as soon as you get the throw move and just upgrade it to make it easier, because the bigger shockwave from the updated throw move... will... activate all the buttons.
Oh, much of a man do I have to be?
That was literally automatic. And the only other mission I can unlock is one that I cannot do. I'm pretty sure I already did all the combat challenges, mostly. The only one I haven't done is... I think the only combat challenge I haven't done is the one in Shell City Dead Ahead. I'm pretty sure it's Shell City Dead Ahead. Thing is, I can't do the Plankedopolis one because I can't advance. Yeah, I can't do the hardest one of the... I'm pretty sure that's the Plankedopolis one. Because isn't Plankedopolis the last platforming level in the game? I did not know that you could take the guitar to get past the beginning of Plankedopolis. You know, I'm just gonna do a bunch of ring and time challenges. This was the last combat challenge. Just so I can also try and have enough for the final boss. I know there's quite a few you can get.
Must smash crates!
Desert, at the bottom of the sea.
How was that for you? I have trouble saying goodbye.
Ow! What hurts?
Great sliding. Here's your reward.
Oh boy.
How fast do you oh.
That's my favorite line ever.
I don't know. So many characters and platformers have that exact same logic. Just don't question it. I just clicked the crappy patty with full health. I shouldn't have done that.
Up we go.
Oh,
Ouch! Manliness has landed. Ooh, is this where they make the little umbrellas to go in drinks? How much of a man do I have to be? Manliness has landed. Look out below!
Oh, that's the one I didn't get the chance to do. It's the one where I have to throw the water bomb. Oh, that was close.
Wow, that's better. Coming through. Bring up to. I don't want that headache. Ouch! Thank you.
much of a man do I have to be?
Never mind. I cannot do this one. Why? I hate the gatekeeping in this game. I've gotten the upgraded punch bowl. Okay, I have enough for Welcome to Planktopolis. I'll try to collect as you know what? I'll go back, I'm gonna get the Sonic Wave guitar, and I'm gonna go and do all the Sonic Wave guitar challenges. You need 50 to get the paddy wagon back. I'm just gonna go back and do the Sonic Wave guitar challenges. Oh, better do them quick, because I gotta go soon. I need to switch to SpongeBob. Why does it spawn me up here then? With Patrick.
Heads everywhere.
Got it. Yeah, the distortion effect on the sonic wave guitar is weird. I think there's a thing I can get in. The upgraded bash.
Simple, but satisfying.
Yeah, the upgraded bash, whatever it's called. It is so satisfying when it's in this level.
I'm not feeling like a game of catch right now.
I guess you could consider Patrick's spin an original move. Patrick's regular spin attack, but it's literally just a copy of SpongeBob's. So, I don't know.
Oh, that's a headache waiting to happen.
What? Okay, cool hitbox. Cool hitbox there.
Be sure not to touch these, or you'll get hurt.
You're telling me that right as I get hurt by them.
Nothing like a little man-type stuff.
I think I'm gonna call it a night for now. Depending on how things go, I might continue tomorrow, but for now, I'm gonna stop for tonight. I hope you all enjoyed. This was pretty fun for me. It was definitely a new experience streaming on Twitch for the first time. But yeah, hope you all enjoyed, and see you all later.